טובקים, נא לוקסים לו ספרים, הוא עדיין בו כולמה.
Welcome to another episode of Dragon Age Origins with Dovahkiin. Anyway, when we last left off, we just finished giving you kids a little story of Blarga, a great elfin hero that actually does not exist. Well, eventually we will have a story of their own, and I just noticed that some elfooch. Okay. I think so.
Let's just give this human alone and get them ready.
Okay. Anyway, we are going to go meet to a human that we do not know about. And,
Duncan, what are you doing here?
You have business in your human?
I do. I believe, however, that I may have already found what I was seeking.
And what that might be?
That is my business.
Then you'll be legalized to me? I'll ask once more, politely. Please leave.
And I refuse yet again. Come.
Are you seriously looking for a fight?
Surely there's no escape from notice that I'm both armed and unarmed. Any fight between us would be rather unsafe.
You intend to use that weapon?
Not unless I'm left without a choice.
You're not saying, armed or not.
Try not to die. I'll run for help. No need. I'm not here to fight you. Still, I find such bravery most impressive. Do you not agree, Valandrin?
Wait, what?
Sorry, I have no idea.
I was hardly hoping for nothing, and for that I have no choice.
Okay.
May I present Duncan, heir of the Grave Ravens of Fremden.
Well met, Duncan.
And you. But my question remains unanswered. Why are you here, Duncan? The worst has happened. A blight has begun. King Caelan summons the Grey Wardens to Ostagar.
Okay.
Yes, I agree. Still, this is an awkward time. There isn't to be a wedding. Two, in fact. So I see. By all means, attend to your ceremonies. My concerns can wait for now. Very well. Children, treat Duncan as my guest. And for the Maker's sake, take your places.
Okay. Anyway, anything? Do you know any side quests left here? So, let's just go ahead and get married. Lost it. Curse these codexes! Something.
Saurus, there you are. I was afraid you'd run off.
No, I'm here. Fellow Brumento.
And my character's not smiling. Damn it.
Looks like everyone's ready.
I hope that doesn't happen again. The Luxor.
You too, cousin. Maybe it won't be so bad after all. Friends and family.
Well, of course it will
be. We celebrate not only this joining, but also our bonds of kin and kind. We are a free people. But that was not always so. Andraste, the Maker's Prophet, freed us from the bonds of slavery. As our community grows, remember that our strength lies in commitment to tradition and to each other.
Thank you, Mother Tree. Now let us move to the temple. In the name of the Maker, bear us this forth, and in whose name we say the chant of the night
magic. Soros, they're taking Tiana.
Ah, yes. The uppity runt that thinks he's worthy of speaking to me. Don't worry. I'll return whatever's left in time for the honeymoon.
I'll kill you. Okay, anyway, if you played a female, the results would be different. You're actually be taken away. 30. Women. Are they alright? They know.
Took Shiani, Nessie, Valora, and the rest of the women in the wedding party back to the palace.
I thought so. Of course they're upset. I can't believe this.
Me neither. We should see if we can help. They're by the tree.
Turn me. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Looking from an invisible wall on a very small cliff. And cutscene.
Please, all of you, listen. I know you are upset, and with good reason. There is nothing we can do right now.
He's right. Running after them will just make matters worse.
So we do nothing. They took my sister.
You can't possibly think he'll get away with this.
Wow.
Why am I not surprised? Then we need to do something now!
What can we do? We're talking about the Arl's palace. Even with the Arl and his knights gone, it'll be guarded.
We could be in and out before anyone knows the difference.
I'm with you, of course. But if we run into trouble, we won't be able to talk our way out of it. You will need weapons. Allow me to offer you my own longsword from Burway. A man should be able to defend his loved ones properly.
Really, Duncan, you can go for help. They believe him.